On the 4th of March 2014, Grade 5s from St Albans Meadows Primary School went to the Art Gallery. Why? To look at the Melbourne Now exhibition. We had to walk to Guinevere Station and catch our train to get to the Art Gallery. This piece of art is called Flannel Flowers and it was created by Margaret Preston in 1942. The material she used was paint. I like this piece because it is light and makes you feel flowy. This piece of art is called Design Wall and it was created by 21 designers in 2013. Some of the materials they used were footy balls, a fold-up boat and some diving suits. I like this piece because it stands out. I enjoyed my day at the art gallery. It was fun and very exciting.